Hello and welcome to High School Football on WOSN. Alongside Jerry Snodgrass, I'm Evan Skilliter, and we're in Ottawa for tonight's WBL contest between the Titans and the St. Mary's Memorial Rough Riders. Ball on the 1 yard line. Titans looking to strike early. Jordan goes under center. Deep eye formation. Three backs behind him. Jordan's going to keep this one himself. Powers his way forward, and referees say touchdown. Titans in for the score, the first on the Structure Ohio scoreboard. Stay on the ground with this one, looking for the edge, now cuts back inside, crosses the goal line, touchdown Titans. Jordan in the shotgun. Jordan hands this one down the left side.
Yeah, he may have been either got to safety.
It is indeed 2 points on the board for the Rough Riders. 3 minutes to play in the first half. Landon Jordan takes the snap. He'll hand this one to Ian Fenbert, and Fenbert into the end zone for the Titan touchdown.
And that's the first time they've run that little counter, you know, coming back through, and that was tremendous blocking on the offensive line.
Pass on first down, wide open is Tanner Howell. Howell off to the races, cutting back to his left, trying to get to that corner. He's close, and he got there. Touchdown, Rough Riders. A 71-yard touchdown pass. We just said it's a team that doesn't like to throw, and Gavin Reinicke more than doubles his passing total for the season.
Not only that, but, you know, what a great passer. You can say he's wide open, yes, but he's throwing that on the run, throws it in the perfect spot, and then watch the effort here to get to the end zone. Tanner Howell just, oh, he just, you didn't, you could just see this. Is he going to make it? Is he going to make it? He just kept the Jets on it, baby.
49 seconds on the clock. Jordan down the left side. Jordan to the end zone. Touchdown, Titans. Reinicke, the shotgun. Hemmelgarn to his left. Reinicke throws it out to the right side. And near the goal line and in. Touchdown, Riders. That time it was Braden Sullivan crossing the goal line. And we said they needed to score quickly, and they did so within about 2 or 3 minutes.
That's right. And I say, hey, I do things for them, you know? I was always very proud of them.
And
wow.
How about that?
Wow.
As we talk about high school sports and how much they mean, Colin White goes up over the top and scores his second touchdown of the night. We have to see this replay. Jordan just trying to run out the clock, tosses it up into double coverage, and Colin White climbs the ladder. That will do it as the clock hits zero. Your final score tonight, 35-16. The Titans move to 2-2. St. Mary's fall to 2-2. We're gonna step aside, but don't go anywhere. When we return, we'll have an interview with Coach, and we'll talk Stolle Insurance Hustle Award. One more time from Ottawa-Glandorf, 35-16, Titans win.